So one of the funniest memories I've got of year 12 is taking the legal class to Sydney and the Police and Justice Museum, where we laughed. I don't know what was funny about a criminal museum, but we laughed the entire time, and I don't think any of them will forget the stuffed police dog called Tess.
Trav, I know we'll never forget you, because every mentor meeting that we ever had, you would shove your mouth full of food and start talking and telling stories, and we would all get showered with food. But we loved you anyway. We loved your stories, and we had a lot.
Year 12 engineering class, taking out the EV challenge and being between three schools. That was a very special day. And also the snow camp. Snow camp, we had atrocious weather. It was pouring rain, it was puddles, it wasn't snowboarding, and every single kid got off the bus and went skiing and had fun on that miserable day, and then it turned to 60 centimetres of fresh powder.
So lots of memorable moments, my geography class, ski trip, doing Greece with the group, so many good times, but I think the thing that I won't forget is my first week at BTAC with Year 10 Geography. 20 questions, not about geography, but about me. Am I married? Do I have kids? Do I come from New Zealand or Canada? Or is my husband muscly? Do they need to be worried? No questions related to urban sprawl, land management, water sustainability. And that continued right through until the last lesson in Year 12 Geography. What's the baby going to be called? Is it a boy or a girl? Can we babysit? So even though they were, wonderful classes, they were masters of procrastination in getting off track.
So I've got two most memorable moments. The first one, Georgia Smythe. People don't, was sport. Georgia Smythe, isn't that another note? Georgia Smythe, here's your third note for the same sport. Georgia Smythe, here's your fifth note. Georgia Smythe, here's your sixth note. Come on, how many notes do I have to do?
Moments for Year 12, there's a lot. Like, there's retreat, there's our netball trip we had, but I'd have to say my maths class for one. It is, I'll apologise to Mr. O'Brien now for the constant laughter that he would hear through our wall. It's absolutely crazy some days, but they were just amazing. So it's something, they just make my day every day. So
one of my most memorable experiences ever at this school is taking three of the Year 12 students to Japan this year. Laura, Nick and Jacob, I'll always remember our trip to Japan.
Most memorable moment about Year 12 for me is probably, it's probably a bit of a tricky one at the moment, because he's sulking a fair bit and he's sooking every time he comes around me, because I made him remove a nose stud, which I thought I was actually doing him a favour, and he'll realise that one day. But for me, it's every time that the Tigers win and Zach Gilray comes up and is so happy and celebrates those victories. And I think it probably, if that's happened half a dozen times in 6 years, that's probably about it.
My most memorable moments is two. The first one is Jordan always saying, "Hey, sir." And the second one is when Henrik went to fix his hiccups outside. He was supposed to come back inside and I was supposed to scare the crap out of him from behind the door. But he just kept walking around the building and the whole class was waiting. And he never walked back inside.
Going to Brisbane with the girls. Good times. Very good times.
The most memorable thing about this year is Year 12 is actually my Year 12 English class, who taught me that Ferris Bueller's Day Off does actually come true in the classroom.
I'm sorry to my Year 12 geography class for driving me to lay on the floor. I don't think, hopefully it wasn't my teaching, but I know that you're all going to do really well at your HSC and all the best for the future.
My second most memorable moment this year group, it's got to be Tyson Murder. Ty, something out of your PE book, written in neurowriting in your special colour pen of green with no parent signature, is not a good forgery note, mate. Come on.
This memorable moment would be taking the Year 11s and 12s to Melbourne last year and learning a lot more about them.
Got lots of memorable moments with this group of Year 12, but one of them is back in Year 9 English, when Connor and Mustafa used to be the Bobsey twins, and we were doing Roald Dahl's landlady story, and we all decided to vote as a class to embalm Mustafa and just have him in the classroom sitting there, which would have been a handy thing. Other memorable moments, I really loved the time that I coached the girls' basketball, and we had some good times there. And also, I thought it was fantastic when I saw you all at the dead ball last year, very grown up, and looking beautiful, both the boys and the girls.
So, my most memorable moment, well, I'd have to say IPT, Mooney and Dylan just always did their work, always. That's pretty memorable for me. Dom Ford never complained about anything, never complained. I didn't spend all of year 12 addicted to a website called Guitar, didn't do that, so that's very memorable. Lump didn't spend 2 years on carsales.com, didn't call that an HSC subject, that's pretty memorable for me. Zach didn't spend 2 years shopping on the Iconic for clothes, like that was pretty memorable, I'll always remember that. Brenton never picked me up about spelling, never picked me up on spelling, despite being illiterate from Queensland, so that was good, I appreciate that he never did that. D&T, Corey applied himself from day one to his major work, was just, he focused on it from the start, didn't just kick a ball around against the wall, didn't just giggle to himself, like he just got in there and did it, so that would be always really memorable for me. Let it take you over, when everything is out, you gotta take it in.